Hey, you guys. So it's Saturday, and it's an exciting day. I am terrible, like absolutely terrible, at keeping secrets. And I have been sitting on this particular secret for like a month, 2 months, almost 2 months I've been sitting on this secret. So I'm excited that today is the day that we finally get to share this secret with all of you. Disclaimer, no, I am not pregnant. Please don't comment that in the comments. I feel like I should just throw that out there just to be on the safe side. But yeah, so it's a really exciting day here in the DDSP Shop household, and I can't wait to show you guys what I'm talking about. Steve, sit. Are you excited for what's happening today? Hey? What do you think? Are you pretty excited about it? Yeah? No? Maybe so? You just want the treat. You just want the Scooby snack in my hand, hey? Oh, you know better. Good boy. Yum, yum, yum. You're gonna get lots of those coming up. Lots of snacky poos for Steven. Oh, and for those of you who knew about his ear infection, it's doing much better. So that's good. And we need it to be better for today. Right, buddy? Oh, yeah. Yes, 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 yes. He's like, more treats, please. All right, so we've been in the car for a little over an hour. I haven't told them what we're going to do yet.
Oh.
But we're almost at the place. Do the thing.
Another hot rod?
Are you excited?
I've never had a Toyota before.
I was gonna wait till tomorrow, which is Sunday, to do the thing, but he could not wait, so the thing is happening today instead. But that's okay. Anyways, once we have I feel like I want to be like, we need to pick up the asset, like in like a Mission Impossible movie. Like, we're going to go get the asset.
Sure. I don't know what you're going to say there.
I don't know. You just don't seem very excited.
Okay,
you guys, so here we are. We have picked up the asset. Everybody, meet Frankie-Beau. This is the newest shop dog. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry. So this is Frankie-Beau. She's a 7-week-old Great Dane. And she's about to fall asleep. It's a big day for her. And then she'll go meet her brother. But, so yeah, this is the secret we've been keeping for a little while. And we're both very excited about her. Hey, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Look at her, she's just sleeping on my boob. Like, she's totally out. Oh. Who's that, Frankie? Is that you? Is that you, puppy? Look at herself. She's like, ooh, I look good.
She's vain.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna be vain just like mommy. Hey. Say hi, Frankie. Hello. Okay. So we'll get back to you when we're back in the city. When we're looking to bay. Co-pilot.
Should we get in the old Hampton? What's going on? You gonna lie down?
Frankie is now very asleep. quiet as a mouse over there, she is. Little does she know that when we get home, it's gonna be bath time. So we'll see how that goes. But for now, she can dream away. Oh, did we wake her up? Well, she was sleeping.
She's out again.
Oh, is she? She just needed to shift positions? Yeah. Look at how her back legs are. She's like holding herself up with her back legs.
She's kind of
dumb. Yeah, move this arm.
Well, I have to drive.
Well, she's
on this arm.
Oh, well, your host. Break. Frankie! Come here! Hey, yeah, get used to each other, guys. I know Steven is a girl. Hi, Frankie-Beau. Hi, babe. Hi. Oh, he went right up to her and sniffed.
I don't think anyone cares.
I care.
We're hanging out here for a bit. I need my best.
No, we'll go in right away. Oh, good job. Oh, watch out, Frankie. Yeah, take her in with you. How's she doing? Aw, is she doing okay?
No.
Alright, first bath. Success. Now she's all clean. All clean. Come on, Frankie. Yeah, come on, hon. Come on, Frankie. Yeah, come on, good girl. You can keep coming? Come on. Are you gonna get on?
She videotaped me. I knew I was being filmed.
Yeah, you can do it.
I didn't know that. I shit talked my husband, my mom, my dad, and my brother. Saying things like, it is a terrible husband.
Oh, okay, I'll help you.
There is no basis in reality.
You like that little nook, hey? Miss, what are you doing? What are you doing? No! Let go of the couch. Oh no! You have to tape that up.